Here you can see our Vectorworks model of a project we've recently produced and the equivalent Twinmotion image rendered out. Again, here's the Vectorworks image with basic OpenGL rendering. And you can see with only 3 seconds of render time, we produced beautiful external images. So I'm going to leave you now to enjoy the images and watch the fantastic video.